Welcome back to my channel. I'm Christian, and today we are going to be making a Aladdin's lamp. So, materials that you'll need for this project are a knife, or something you can use to make a hole, scissors, post-it notes, tape, and two paper balls. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna bring you guys down so you can see what I'm doing. So, to start, we're gonna take the first one and make sure that your hole is where you want, is where you make your hole is where you make your lead for your lamp. So, try to find as small a bowl as you can because big bowls really don't work. So, I'm going to cut a circle around here just like that. And now, we have a hole. You're going to leave this one with no nothing, okay? What we're going to do is we're going to put them on top of each other like this. And we're going to get some tape, right? So I'm wearing gloves, so I'm going to have to take these off with this part. But if you're not wearing gloves, go ahead and take your tape. And oof. You are going to tape the balls together because that is going to make the main center of our lamp. Now, you are not going to do anything with this piece that we cut out. No, not yet. We're getting there, but not yet. So, you're going to make sure that you tape it. You'll know it's taped enough when it you shake it and it does not like fall off or anything like that. So let's shake it. Okay. It may move a little, but that's okay. So for this part, I'm gonna put my gloves back on because we're not taping yet. Well, actually, I forgot to do this, but we're gonna take a lid and take a tiny piece of tape. And we're gonna put it right here. So, oh, it opens and closes. Now we'll put the gloves on because you guys don't make this clear. You do not need gloves. I just prefer to have them on anyway. So, let's go in here. Get these on. So, just letting you guys know, if you just now seen the video, what we're going to do is we are going to be, we are going to be making the Aladdin's lamp, and while we've got our main pot out of two paper bowls, so we're kind of gonna get to the fun stuff soon, but that's gonna come a little later. Oh man, can't believe it. Put the gloves on backwards, which is kind of annoying. So, I'm gonna put the gloves on, and so this is what we're gonna do. So next, you might want to clear your table if you've got like other stuff on though. We are going to need sticky notes. Okay, so take a sticky note, roll it up, and use the sticky side to hold it together. So now what you're gonna do is, now that you have it rolled up, take a piece of tape and tape it, making a little circle. Now you're gonna take some more tape, and you are going to fold it. Whoops, that did not go well. I'm just gonna get a new piece. You're gonna take a piece of tape and fold it over upon itself. Stick it to your little circle here, and stick it on the body of your teapot. That is going to make the handle for lamp, teapot, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, that's not what I want with the lid. Sorry, the lid. I'm having trouble with the lid. But that'll go away because you might want to put a piece of tape on the inside of your lid so that it doesn't like peel off or anything. Then you put it here, then you flip your lid over and put it like this. Now it can move. Next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna roll up another sticky note onto the sticky side, like what we did in the for the handle. This time, we're gonna cut the sticky note in half. We're gonna fold over one half. Make sure you keep the other half. Don't throw that away. Take a piece of tape and wrap it around to make this little knob. This little knob right here. So we're gonna fold over the tape again. Stick it up here on this little thing we made here. It's not coming off. Just put that on the lid. Maybe you might want to like put a little extra tape around it so that it sticks to the lid. But yeah, the lid's kind of the hard, tricky part. But you might want to put a little extra tape because you're going to be using the lid a bit stuff. So you do that. So I'm going to go back and I'm gonna put some extra tape on my handle so that it stays on the little knife and stuff. Because I do not want it falling off. Here you go. Now you're gonna take this. Hope you kept on to it. If you didn't, just get a new one. You're gonna fold this one in half, and if it turns to be like a little triangle like this, that's good. That's what we want. We're gonna tape this over here, and same like with the handle, we are going to put a little bit of tape. On the end. Now, before we stick it on there, you might want, since this is going to be the tip of our lamp, take your scissors and make it the tip look a little more lamp-like, if you want. So, go do that now while you still can. Let's stick that on though. Now, I am going to reinforce it with some more tape. So now we have our teapot. It may not look exactly like Aladdin's teapot, but stay tuned because I have 3D printed an Aladdin's lamp. And check out my next video and you'll be able to see the comparisons between this homemade lamp and the 3D printed lamp. Stick to it. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to see more craft videos. And as always, have fun and make more. Also, if you subscribe, comment down below, I subscribed, and I'll make sure to, you'll probably get, your comments will be answered a lot better. Well, a lot sooner. Yeah, a lot sooner. And, yeah. See you guys next time. Bye!